Hey everyone, I am Shangamitra and I am here with another video with the series Chit Chat with Hans India. Please welcome Pan Chaurasta.
Maya, Maya, Pori Maya, oh Maya, Maya, Porila, story Maya.
This is Bala.
Hey, I'm Bala.
I'm Manoj.
Hi, I'm Akshay.
Hi, this is Anand.
Hi, this is Yashwant Nag.
I think the name Chaurasta, can we just at least discuss ki how Chaurasta or why Chaurasta? How it started, the journey of Chaurasta?
We are basically a group of four friends, basically. Me and Balaji, Srinivas and Ram. So now they are not part of this band. So we started with four members and that's why, that is one main reason it is called Chaurasta. And also, Chaurasta means it's place for everyone. And this space, this is basically our independent music space. And this space is for every musician who is just, you know, has so many dreams and, you know, pursuing their dreams. This is the space. That's why it's called mainly Chaurasta.
We are all in the crossroads of a musical journey. Okay, हम सब लोग का मतलब एक एक जर्नी है. We all have a separate journey. So we have all come together into this crossroads called Chaurasta, and this is our musical journey, and we're just going forward, whichever way this journey goes, wherever destiny takes us.
Okay, so from which song you started?
We started with basically Telugu movie songs, old Telugu movie songs.
Okay.
You know, fusing it to reggae, you know, style, and we just did some experiments with Telugu old songs, and then we composed this song called Maya. Okay,
yes,
so
exactly.
Later on it happened, Ram, our ex band member, so he wrote that song and he composed it, and we all together orchestrated the song and we released it.
Between the two of us, it's like the longer journey that we've had together. We know each other for more than 10 years now. So we used to work together way back in a radio station together, and we know each other from there. But then destiny was that, you know, we got together, and but the rest of us, it is Chaurasta that has got us together. So Yashwant made a phone call. He called me. I got together. A bunch of us got together, started the band. Okay, once the band was formed, then we thought we need, now we need to have a proper, complete the whole thing. So we got a drummer on board.
How you started your journey of Chaurasta?
Yashwant is the one who kind of, so I get a call from Yashwant one fine day, and he says, we are meeting in so-and-so place, so-and-so date, so-and-so time. It's like, why, what happened? And he said, kuch nahi, we are starting a band. It's like, wow, okay, done. And apart from Yashwant, there were two more people in the band. Okay, so all the four of us, we came together. We decided, okay, let's start a band. And the idea was very simple. We all love music. Okay, we all know each other from, quite some time. So, baithke jam karte hain, we'll just have fun. That was the whole idea. So, we started from there, and we said, okay, we'll pick a few songs that we like. He is the one who's the music brain behind the entire thing. The heart and soul and the brain, he puts everything together. Okay. We gave it a twist and said, we'll present this song this way.
Yeah.
To who? To Azels. That's about it. At that point in time, it was only for Azels. So one good friend called Savan, he called one fine day and he said, you guys are anyways kind of jamming and stuff, right? So why don't you come and perform, you know, he had this Travelers Hostel in Hyderabad, in
that
Jubilee
was
Hills.
First.
Yes, that was our first performance. It was a nice, small, cozy place like this and a very small setup. The four of us, we went there and we did like a 20-25 minute gig. They liked it. Right after that is when somebody else called and said, we saw you guys, perform that day. Somebody in that small group. And they said there is something called, Soul Sante that is happening in Hyderabad, which is a music festival and a flea market, happens at a big scale. So they said, why don't you just come down and perform there? We're like, why? We'll be more than glad to. So we went and performed there. That was the day when Akshay got to know about us, saying that, this band. And very quickly, soon after that, after that is when Akshay kind of came on board.
Yeah.
And we thought, okay, now the drummer is on board and people are liking our stuff. Let's do something solid. So when we have a music composer amongst ourselves, why should we not do original music? Okay, we started off within the band, whoever wanted to kind of come up with ideas. We came up with ideas, puts together, everything comes together. In that process is where we started performing, the performances started. Pubs mein thoda somebody called, said, would you want to perform here? We performed in places where there were zero people and we performed in places where it was full house. So within that journey is when ek original aa gaya hamara. Okay, we started performing that original in the pubs. People liked it. They loved it. It kind of became quite popular at that point in time. That is when we thought, okay, abhi to ek YouTube channel banta hai. Every band has a YouTube channel. Let us kind of go a little forward. We started a YouTube channel and we did a cover. And we shot the cover in the same place where we did the first show. जहाँ पे शेपर्ड स्टोरीज में हम लोग ने फर्स्ट शो किया था अंधमैन प्रेमरानी. वी जस्ट मेड अ कवर, वी रिलीज्ड इट ऑन यूट्यूब एंड इट गॉट अ डिसेंट रिस्पांस.
ओके, फ्यू सॉन्ग्स आई थिंक हैड मोर देन 20 मिलियन व्यूज. दैट व्हाट टाइम यू थॉट कि अच्छा वी आर डूइंग समथिंग एंड वी गॉट फेमस और सम लाइक वी आर वायरल टाइप्स ऑफ थिंग वाइब. दैट वाइब व्हेन यू गॉट.
We still don't have that vibe, that feeling, honestly speaking.
Yeah, actually.
It is, we still not. See, it's like, for example, Maya, the song that you're talking about, this song was already extremely popular because we were performing this in almost all the places, every single show. That's one song that where we performed that twice, even thrice at times. Yeah. So it was already a popular song and we knew that any time that we kind of make a video and release this song, it's going to do well. People have already liked it. So it was only a matter of time that we released that song and it reaches people. We had already laid the foundation for that song to be a hit. And it just happened. It was not a conscious effort. It just happened.
So you people are performing, I think, everywhere in the Hyderabad these days.
Yes.
So any crazy moment, a fan moment you have faced?
Yeah, a lot of things. Like for example, a girl coming over onto the stage and kissing Akshay. Yeah, that's what you say. But we were there on stage to see what happened. But we were there on stage to see what happened. So that was one. There was one time when a lady walked onto the stage and started feeding us, literally. She was having something. She kind of literally fed us.
It's more fun when we perform on stage. It's not about, see, of course it is about music and everything, but then its main core element is that bond between we, five of us. We have the great bond and we enjoy on stage. We live in it.
So doing all the shows, which was the biggest stage you have performed?
In Basra, there is this college, IIIT. They had called us for one of their annual, events. It was crazy. The way they received us, the way they enjoyed the show, it was like what, about 3,000 people in front of us.
Oh, okay.
3,000 students full of energy and kind of, they were literally singing and dancing along all through the show. So that was crazy.
One show which we cannot forget.
Yeah.
Okay, we want to know about your projects, like what you have done earlier and what your future projects are.
So projects, when you say projects, I mean, you go to our YouTube channel, you will know what are all the songs that we've already done. Around the last year, one year prior to this is when we did a lot of songs during the pandemic and stuff. And one of our proudest productions and proudest songs that we've done is the last one that we released, which is Pisinari. There is a song called Pisinari that we released.
How was the response?
Nice, very nice. People loved it. On ground, people love the song. Okay, when we perform, people wait for that song.
Actually, you cannot say it is a popular number, but then, it has got its own importance when it comes to voice out whatever is the, present situation. So, Pisinari is one song. We literally didn't have a single rupee to produce it and we spent somewhere around 4 lakhs on it.
ఉన్ననాడు ఉన్ననాడు ఉన్నదంట దాచుతాడు దాచుకుంది దాచినట్టే తెలియకుండా చెదల పాలు చేస్తాడు ఉన్నవాడు లేనివాడు ఒక్కడంటే ఊరుకోడు ఊరుకోడు ఉన్నవాడు లేని వాడి ఒక్క కాని ఇయ్యబోడు 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 ఊరుకోడు డబ్బులన్నీ కూడా పెడతాబ్బా ఈ గోధిలోన పక్కనెట్టుకుంటాబ్బా మోదీ గారు డబ్బులన్నీ చెయ్యమంటే మీ బస్ స్టాండ్
లేదా. Have you people worked with Tollywood or Bollywood?
Tollywood, yes. I'm, me personally, I've worked in Tollywood. Composed some 2-3 films.
So from apart from Chaurastha, musical accomplishments and stuff, if you look at it, then he is the one who's done it the most.
Yeah, basically, I'm a music composer and sound engineer.
I think you're the silent one and you're holding a guitar. Can yeah. we hear something from you?
Yeah, sure.
Not even, you didn't utter a word.
No, he cracked a joke earlier, but then you missed it.
ఊరెళ్ళిపోతామా ఎర్రా బస్ ఎక్కి మళ్ళీ తిరిగిపోతామా ఏమూరెళ్తావామా ఏముందా నెళ్తావామా ఊరన్న పేరే తప్ప తీరంతా మారేరామా పులిసింత సెట్ల కింద పుత్తాడి సిత్తాడి బాబులు దమ్మే పుత్తాడి మెరుపుల్లోన మల్లెలు మాడిపోయే మనసున్న పల్లె జనం అలసల్లో సెదిరిపోయే ఏ ఊరెళ్తావు రామా ఏముందా నెళ్తావు రామా ఊరన్న పేరే తప్ప తీరంతా మారే రామా.
What was the toughest time you suffered as a band?
All the time, technically speaking. Technically, it's been a struggle all through for us.
Yeah.
Nothing and has been
especially
easy.
Especially this last year's lockdown, lot of things happened and two of our friends thought of separating from the band and we have faced a lot of struggles.
So what's your favorite song? Like, particular everyone?
So we'll start from Akshay in that case.
Exactly.
I'm following an artist called Tomish.
Okay.
I like his music.
Mine currently is Three Little Birds.
Sing, please.
Three Little Birds from Bob Marley. Singing down Bharat, Bharat thing. Cause other little things gonna be alright. Singing down worried about a thing. Cause every little thing's gonna be alright. Rise up this morning, smile with the rising sun. Three little birds please by my doorsteps, singing sweet songs, a melody is pure and true. Saying this is my message to you. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh. So this is my favorite.
Okay, I like the blues. I'm
slow blues.
I've tried to pick out whatever I could with my ear because there was no formal blues teacher which I found anywhere. But yeah, I can play you some. I learned blues almost all my music playing, little bit of classical music, but then I really like these guys because they have the folk touch, and I really like the voice texture of all the singing which is happening, and those things are very new to me, so I really wanted to go and learn and become more wholesome musician.
So there is no favorite song as such. Prior to Chaurasta, I used to be like, you know, I still it's a lot of Kishore and stuff, Kishore Kumar and the retro things that I loved. But after that, after Chaurasta is when different kinds of songs and all we started experimenting and stuff. But I would still, I wouldn't say it's my favorite song as such. But then just one of the songs that we did in the studio while we were jamming and all is one of these Papan songs. Na aaye ho, na aaoge, na phone pe बुलाओगे न शाम की करारी चाय लबों से यूं पिलाओगे आए हो न आओगे न दिन ढले सताओगे न रात की नशीली बाय से नींद में जगाओगे. सो दैट सॉन्ग इज वन सॉन्ग दैट आई लव.
अच्छा, व्हाट इज द फ्यूचर ऑफ चौरस्ता? विल बी सीइंग चौरस्ता मोर इनटू stage or Bollywood or Tollywood?
So you will see Chaurasta coming up with a lot of original stuff. Hamare, you'll see our original songs coming out. We'll keep performing on stage. If an opportunity comes in Tollywood, if an opportunity comes Bollywood, Hollywood, we have no idea. Nothing is planned as such. We just want to create our music, keep moving forward.
ఎంత మంచి రోజు సోదరా, నీ బాధల్ని మూట కట్టి విసిరి కొట్టరా. చిన్ని నవ్వుతో ఎందుకు ఇంత వింత రాదరా? నీ చిన్ని నవ్వుతోనే లోకమంత వెలుగు నింపరాయే. ఇవాళ మంచి రోజు, నువ్వేరా నీకు రాదు ఓసారి నవ్వు బాసు. లేదు సారు కాబట్టి ఆలి నవ్వు. నీ డబ్బు పోయినా గాని ఏ కాకి పోయినా గాని నీ నవ్వే మందు జాని. నీ చెవుల పెట్టి పువ్వు హ్యాండ్ ఇస్తే నీ లవ్వు పువ్వల్లే నువ్వు నవ్వు. ఉండిపోయే గాని ఉండిపోని ఏదైతే గాని నీకు నువ్వే తోపనుకుంటూ ముందుకెళ్ళిపోయే ముందు ఏం తీసుకోబోతావు? ఈ లోకమంతా వెలుగు నింపి నవ్వు పంచిపో.
So this is one song that we made last year. It was like during the peak of lockdown, too much of bad news around, and it was not a good vibe that we had, pura corona and all that. So that's when Yashwant came up with this song, and this song is all about spreading positivity, like be happy, keep spreading love and happiness is what the whole song is about. So that's one song that we really love.
It's called,
so released it's called Hey time Johnny of lockdown.
During lockdown, yeah. During lockdown. He composed it from his house.
Like earlier, singers used to sing on a stage and all. Right now, they perform on YouTube or they release their song on YouTube. So, there's an impact of internet, of music. So, how you feel on that?
Good only, no? So, it reflects, whatever you do on YouTube also reflects on your, on ground. So, digital is always helpful for any artist. Yeah.
It's internet is more like an instant feedback that you have these days. So yeah, the moment, good, bad, whatever, people are like, you just have a phone on your hand and they can just, put in a comment or tweet or whatever. So it comes with its good and its bad, the whole thing. But yes, internet for us is like, instant feedback, and the platform is like, open. We can reach out to somebody in some corner of Austria also with our song. Yes. We can just reach to that person and kind of create
but
that
sometimes
impact.
Sometimes good singles doesn't get more views than these people coming on other apps. They get
How should
more
that matter?
Views.
If the singer is good, if the song is good, let him just enjoy his stuff and keep moving. The day you start looking for views and saying that I've got so many views and you know, oh god, this is good, this is bad, that's when things start going south. We just do our songs and you know, people like it, people don't like it, it's up to them. We like songs, we don't like songs, personally also, don't we?
Nagano Anna o nagano I valasa badhalennanna Anna o nagano I valasa badhalennanna Ooru gani vere ooru adi vere desam gani vere desam adi Ooru gani vere ooru adi vere desam gani vere desam adi Anna o nagano I valasa badhalennanna Anna o nagano I valasa badhalennanna కాలాంతం కల్పాంతం కనికరమే లేని కాలం జర భద్రం ఉండు జర పైలం ఉండు జర భద్రం ఉండు జర పైలం ఉండు నాగన్నో అన్నా ఓ నాగన్నో ఈ వలస బాధలిందన్నా అన్నా ఓ నాగన్నో ఈ వలస బాధలిందన్నా అన్నా ఓ నాగన్నో ఈ వలస బాధలిందన్నా అన్నావో నాగన్నోయి వలస బాధలిందన్నా ఊరు గాని వేరే ఊరు అది వేరే దేశం గాని వేరే దేశం అది ఊరు గాని వేరే ఊరు అది వేరే దేశం గాని వేరే దేశం అది అన్నావో నాగన్నో
థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ టీమ్ చౌరస్తా టు టాకింగ్ టు అస్ అండ్ వీ హ్యాడ్ అ గ్రేట్ కన్వర్సేషన్ విత్ దెమ్ థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్
Thank you.
Thank you. Maya, Maya, poor Maya.